Welcome to Coffee with Keith. I just finished a great cup of coffee, and you know, while I was sitting there enjoying that coffee, I had a couple of thoughts and I want to share them with you. I want to talk about three important aspects of marketing today. And the first one is demographics. The second one is psychographics, and the third one is synchographics. So let's look at demographics. Demographics is basically age, income, and maybe zip code, and there's a few other things. But it's the demographics of your customer or potential customers, your prospects. The second one is psychographics, and that has to do with lifestyle, and more specifically, how I live my life and how I would like to live my life. And then the third is synchographics, and that has to do with timing. More specifically, when a customer is most likely to buy, and when is the best time for you to market to those customers. So let's talk for a second about demographics. Demographics has been around for eons in the marketing concept area. We need to step beyond that. Oh, it's important to know about the income and age and whether people have children or no children. Those are all part of the demographic process. Certainly zip codes, where they live, so that you can mail to them or contact to them. But today, more important than just demographics is psychographics, how we live our lifestyle or how our customers live their lifestyle. And not only how they live, but how they would like to live. And that's an important aspect. If you're in the vacation planning market, you need to know what the people that you're marketing to would really like to be doing. What would they like to experience in their lives? That has to do with psychographic and psychographic marketing. And then the third part is the synchographics. And this is equally important. This is kind of new for a lot of people, but really what it has to do with the timing. The timing when a customer is most likely to make a purchase or a buying decision. And again, if we use the example of a vacation or a travel agency or someone who's marketing those kinds of services, one of the things that comes to mind is when someone's going to be celebrating a special event. I have an anniversary coming up. When there's some kind of a special activity happening, maybe Mardi Gras, for example, or Carnival or something like that. All of those things make people have a buying decision pattern. And maybe it could be a sporting event. Someone wants to go to a specific event that's happening at a certain time of the year. There are flower events that happen. All of those are tied very closely to a synchographic timing process. Another one is when I have to do my planning for a vacation. If I work for a large company and I have a vacation cycle, I have to put my vacation time in. That particular process then links to the synchographic and timing process. So when you know that, then you market and do some of your particular promotions tied to those buying times of your customer. It's a great area. It's great to explore new concepts, and these concepts can be utilized in so many different ways. So you need to know the demographics of your customer. You need to know their age and their income and things like that, and where they live. But more importantly, you need to know their lifestyle. You need to know how they live now and what they would like to experience in their life. And third, you have to do it in a timely manner. Marketing around the time schedule of when your customer is most likely to buy. So that's my thought for you this week. Go out and use demographics, psychographics, and synchographics, and watch your business soar. Well, until next time, this has been Coffee with Keith, and don't forget to visit my website, Coffee with Keith.